New tonight, a West Columbus family is under fire for pictures posted online of a two-month-old baby. The family says they were designed to be humorous, but as Fox 28 reporter Rob Wells shows us, investigators thought the photo shoot was no laughing matter.
The images spread like wildfire on Facebook. A two-month-old baby girl photographed with a pacifier duct taped to her mouth. Kristen Spriggs tells me her mother took pictures of her daughter Jacqueline as a way to express creativity.
The duct tape wasn't firmly applied, so when we applied it, there was no red marks. Everyone said there was a bruise, she had a black eye and a bruised forehead.
Another picture shows the tot in a roasting pan surrounded by vegetables. The mother of two says the grandmother who posed the little girl meant no harm.
Yeah, it's very devastating. We lost my sister, and now people think she's harming her grandchildren. It's just devastating. It's traumatizing.
Spriggs says Children's Services and officers became involved out of concern.
Children's Services came the next day. She checked her out, and she was fine. She said that she sees that my kids are well taken care of.
Spriggs says no charges were filed in the case. Now, the family is trying to clear their name and their intentions.
Spriggs tells me that she lost her older sister in an accident 1 year ago. She says that that photo shoot was set up as a way to bring some humor back into the family. Now, she says, she'll think twice before sharing any photos ever again online.
None of them know my mom. None of us know our family tradition. So, I mean, I guess nobody will see it like we do.
In West Columbus, Rob Wells, Fox 28 News.